Good morning students, welcome back to maths class and the chapter Principle of Mathematical Induction. Okay, continue the problems based on Principle of Mathematical Induction. Next question, yesterday I am telling one homework. Many questions. 8.1 Prove by mathematical induction. This one also important. Prove by mathematical induction. 1 into 2 into 3 plus 2 into 3 into 4 plus 3 into 4 into 5. Plus and so on, n into n plus 1, n plus 2 equal to n into n plus 1, n plus 2, n plus 3, whole divided by 4. For all n belongs to n. Okay, check it. Nth term of LHS, n is equal to 1. Okay, 1 into 1 plus 1. Okay, 1 into n is 1, 1 plus 1, 2 plus 1 plus 2, 3. Okay, 1 into 2 into 3. First term, n equal to 1, 1 into 2 into 3 we get. Next, n is equal to 2. Next is 2 into 2 plus 1, 3. 2 plus 2, 4. N is equal to 3. Okay. 3 into 3 plus 1, 4. 4 plus 3 plus 2. Next is 1. Okay. 1 in 1, 2, 3. Okay. N. Next, N plus 1. 1 plus N plus 1. 1 plus 1. 2 plus 1. 3 plus 1. This is the form n into n plus 1 into n plus n. We get the same. Next is n plus 2, we get 3 plus 2, 1 plus 2, 2 plus 2, 3 plus 2. Okay. Now we have the same question already over this previous question. 1 into 2 plus, 2 into 3 plus. Okay. Solution. First you have to apply P of N. Okay. 1 into 2 into 3 plus. Next is 2 into 3 into 4 plus 3 into 4 into 5 plus okay. N into N plus 1. N into N plus 1, N plus 2 equal to N into N plus 1, N plus 2. N plus 3 whole divided by 4. Okay. Next step 1, verify P of N is 2 part. N is equal to 1. Step 1, for N is equal to 1. Now take the LHS of nth term, last term, N into N plus 1. Derivative the answer is 6. First term, 1 into 2 into 3 is what? 6. LHS and RHS value is 6. N into N plus 1, N plus 2. Okay. Now, 1 into 1 plus 1, 1 plus 2. LHS is equal to 1 into 2 into 3 is 6. And RHS, n into n plus 1, n plus 2, n plus 3, whole divided by 4. Now 1 into 1 plus 1, 1 plus 2, 1 plus 3, whole divided by 4. Now 1 plus 1, 2, 1 into 2 into 3 into 4, okay. 1 plus 1 is 2, 1 plus 2 is 3, 1 plus 3 is 4, whole divided by 4. 4, 4 get cancelled, is equal to, RHS is equal to 6. 1 into 2 into 3 is 6. Therefore, LHS is equal to RHS. Thus, P of 1 is 2. P of 1 is true. Next, can go for second step. Let P of n, P of n be true for n is equal to m. N replace m. That is P of m 1 into 2 into 3 plus 2 into 3 into 4 plus and so on, m into m plus 1 into m plus 2, n into n plus 1, m into m plus 1, m plus 2, k equal to m into m plus 1, m plus 2, m plus 3, whole divided by, this is equation 1. Okay. Next, step 3. Let P of n is, P of n be true for n is equal to m plus 1. To show that P of m plus 1 is true. P of m plus 1 is true. That is, P of m plus 1, n replace 1 into 2 into 3 plus 2 into 3 into 4 plus and so on, n replace m plus 1. Okay, next. N plus 1 plus 1, M plus 2. Write directly M plus 2. Or M plus 1 plus 1. Next, M plus 1 plus 2. Okay. Equal to N replace M plus 1. Okay. M plus 1 plus 1, next M plus 1 plus 2, next M plus 1 plus 2 plus 3, okay, N plus 3, M plus 1 plus 3, whole divided by, through this result, you have to take what? LHS. Okay. Now, LHS is equal to 1 into 2 into 3 plus 2 into 3 into 4 plus and so on plus m plus 1. Next, m plus 1 plus 1, m plus 2. Okay, next, M plus 3.
m plus 1 plus 1 plus 1 m plus 2 m plus 3 2 plus 1
next the previous the last term you get m plus 1 m plus 2 m plus 3 m plus 1 previous term m plus 2 previous term m plus 1 okay and so on m into m plus 1 into m plus 2 m into m plus 1 into m plus 2
m plus 1 previous term m plus 1 previous term m plus 2 previous term m plus 1 m plus 3 previous term m plus 2 k equal to you know observe that equation 1 1 into 2 into 3 plus 2 into 3 into 4 plus and so on
m into m plus 1 m plus 2
is equal to m into m plus 1 m plus 2 m plus 3 divided by 4
equal to m into m plus 1 m plus 2 m plus 3 whole divided by 4
m into up to 1 into 2 into 3 plus 2 into 3 into 4 up to so on m into m plus 1 m plus 2 is equation 1 m into m plus 1 m plus 2 m plus 3 divided by 4
plus as is m plus 1 into m plus 2 into m plus 3 okay using equation 1 using equation
okay using equation 1
now m plus 1 m plus 2 m plus 3 m plus 1 m plus 2 m plus 3 common okay m plus 1 m plus 2 m plus 3 are directly 4 is LCM 4 into after that m plus 1 m plus 2 m plus 3 is common okay now you get m divided by 4 m divided by 4 this side is 1 totally common m plus 1 m plus 2 m plus 3 okay m plus 1 m plus 2 m plus 3 into 4 is LCM m plus 4 whole divided by equal to RHS
m plus 1 m plus 1 m plus 1 plus 1 m plus 2 m plus 1 plus 2 m plus 3 m plus 1 plus 3 m plus 4
equal to RHS
or another one step write this one okay or directly write down RHS
therefore p of m plus 1 is true therefore p of m plus 1 is true
p of 1 is true p of m plus 1 is true whenever p of m is also true
and last step same one step 4 by the principle of mathematical induction
step 4 is same on the problems
by the principle of mathematical induction
mathematical induction
p of n is true p of n is true for all n belongs to n
okay first step is verify p of n is true for all n belongs to n is equal to 1 next p of m plus 1 is also true whenever p of m is okay now this one also important this statement is same as p of n where n is equal to m plus 1 n replace n m plus 1 m plus 1 plus 1 m plus 1 plus 2 and RHS also will be the same n replace m plus 1 m plus 1 now m plus 1 plus 1 is m plus 2 plus 2 plus 1 is plus 3 m plus 1 plus 2 plus 3 is m plus 4 okay here m plus 1 is 2 Next question. Prove by mathematical induction 1 plus 1 divided by 1 plus 2, 1 divided by 1 plus 2 plus 3. Actually, this one is 1 by 1 plus. And so on, 1 divided by 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus and so on n, okay, equal to 2n divided by n plus 1, for all n belongs to n, okay. First you have to apply P of N, okay, 1 plus 1 plus 1 by 1 plus 2, 1 by 1 plus 2 plus 3, and so on, 1 divided by 1 plus 2 plus 3, and so on N, okay, equal to 2n divided by n plus 1. 2n divided by n plus 1. Next, verify P of n is true for n is equal to 1. For n is equal to 1. Okay, now we have to take LHS. 1 by last term, 1 by 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus up to so on n terms. This means 1 by n. 1 by n. 1 by 1 equal to 1. And last RHS, 2n divided by n plus 1. 2 into 1 divided by 1 plus 1. 2 by 2 is 1. Okay? Therefore, LHS is equal to RHS. Thus, P of 1 is true. P of 1 is true. Next, step 2. Step 1, 1 mark. Step 2, 1 mark. Step 3, 2 marks. Total 4. Next, last step, step 4 is 1. Total 5 marks. Then, P of n be true for n is equal to m. N is equal to m. Okay, n replace, that is P of m 1 plus 1 by 1 plus 2. 1 by 1 plus 2 plus 3 and so on, 1 divided by 1 plus 2 plus 3 and so on, n. N means m. Okay. 2m divided by m plus 1, equation 1. Okay. Next step, step 3, same sentence, P of n be true for
So for n is equal to m plus 1, to show that p of m plus 1 is true. P of m plus 1 is true. That is p of m plus 1 and replace 1 plus 1 divided by 1 plus 2. 1 divided by 1 plus 2 plus 3 and so on, 1 divided by 1 plus 2 plus 3 and so on, n replace m plus 1, k equal to 2 of m plus 1 divided by m plus 1 plus 1. So m plus 1 divided by m plus 1 plus 1. Prove this statement, prove this result. Now we have to take LHS 1 plus 1 by 1 plus 2, 1 by 1 plus 2 plus 3 and so on. Last term is 1 plus 2 plus 3 and so on, m, so on, m minus 1. Okay, actually last term is m plus 1. Okay, equal to 1 plus 1 by 1 plus 2, 1 by 1 plus 2 plus 3 and so on, 1 by 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus up to so on, m is 2m divided by m plus 1. 2m divided by m plus 1. Okay. Plus, as it is this step, now this one can be written as, you know this, first problem I am telling, 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus and so on n equal to n into n plus 1 divided by 2. First problem. 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus up to so on n is n into n plus 1 divided by 2. But we want 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus and so on m plus 1 to come. N replace m plus 1. M plus 1 into m plus 1. Plus 1. Okay. N means what? M plus 1. We want 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus up to so on m plus 1 term. Then you get m plus 1 into m plus 2 whole divided by 2. This one can be written as 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus up to so on m plus 1 is equal to 1 divided by k. 1 divided by 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus up to so on m plus 1 is equal to m plus 1 into m plus 2 divided by. Stood this step, k 1 as it is, denominator can be written as 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus up to so on m plus 1 is m plus 1 into m plus 2 divided by 2. K LHS is equal to, one step as it is, 2m divided by m plus 1 plus 2 goes to numerator, 2 divided by m plus 1 into m plus 2. Okay. Write down this one using equation 1, first one. Using equation 1. Okay. Next, 2 by m plus 1, 2 by m plus 1. Or directly we have to take m plus 1, m plus 2 is LCM.
Okay, m plus 1 m plus 2 is LCM. In this one multiply by m plus 2. Okay, 2 divided by m plus 2. 2 divided by m plus 2. 2 divided by m plus 1. 2 divided by m plus 1. 2 divided by m plus 1 is common. Now we get only m. Only m. This side is 1 divided by m plus 2. M plus 1, 1 by M plus 2 is 2 divided by M plus 1. M plus 2 is LCM. M plus 2 into M. M into M, M square. Okay, 2 into M, 2M plus 1 divided by M plus 2. Okay, M plus 2 is LCM. M plus 2 into M. 3 plus 1 by 4. 4 into 3 equal 12 plus 1 30 divided by 4. That this is of the format spedactyling one or two problems. A square plus 2ab plus b square. This is of the form a square plus 2ab plus b square. This means a is m, b is 1. 1 square is 1, m square is. Okay. 2 divided by 2 into m plus 1 whole square. Expanding m plus 1 whole square, then we get m square plus 2 m plus 1 whole divided by m plus 1 into m plus 2. One term cancel. One term is cancel. Okay. M plus 1 cancel, numerator another one step as this, 2 into M plus 1 divided by M plus 2. This statement, you can say 2 into M plus 1 divided by M plus 1 plus 1. M plus 2 can be written as M plus 1 plus 1. Okay, equal to RHS, equal to RHS. Therefore, P of M plus 1 is 2. P of M plus 1 is 2. Last step as it is said. Right on. Okay. P of, by the principle of mathematical induction, P of N is 2 for all N belongs to N. Write down step 4. By the principle of mathematical induction, P of N is true. P of N is true for all N belongs to N. For all N belongs to next question.
prove by mathematical induction. 1 × 3 + 2 × 3² + 3 × 3³ and so on plus n × 3⁴ equal to 2n − 1 3⁴ + 1 + 3 whole divided by 4 for all n belongs to n. For all n belongs to n. Check it, nth term, last n × 3⁴ n equal to 1, 1 × 3⁴ n 1 × 3⁴ n is equal to 2, 2 × 3² n into n equal to 3, 3 × 3³. Okay, now first you have to apply that P of n be the given statement 1 × 3 + 2 × 3² + 3 × 3³ + and so on n × 3⁴ equal to 2n − 1 3·n + 1 + 3 divided by 4. Okay, verify P of n is true for n is equal to 1. For n is equal to 1. For n is equal to 1. LHS n × 3⁴ 1 × 3⁴ 1 equal to 3. And RHS 2n − 1 3·n + 1 + 3 divided by 4, divided by 4. Okay, 2 × 2 − 1 3·1 + 1 + 3 divided by 4, divided by 4 equal to 2 × 1. 2 × 1 − 1 3·1 + 1 + 3 as it is divided by 4. 2 × 1 = 2 − 1 = 1. Okay, 1 × 3² + 3 divided by 4. 1 × 3² = 3² is 9. 9 + 3 / 4. 12 / 4 is equal to 3. Okay, LHS is equal to RHS. Okay, thus P of 1 is P of n is true for n is equal to n. Okay, n is equal to 1. Next step 2, step 2, let P of n be true for n is equal to m. That is P of M 1 × 3 2 × 3² 3 × 3³ and so on m into 3·m equal to
2m minus 1, 3 to the power m plus 1 plus 3 divided by 4. Equation 1. Equation 1. Next step 3. Let P of n be true for n is equal to m plus 1. Okay. To show that P of m plus 1 is P of m plus 1 is P of m plus 1 and replace 1 into 3 plus 2 into 3 square 3 into 3 cube and so on. N is m plus 1, 3 to the power m plus 1, okay, equal to 2 into m plus 1 and replace minus 1, okay. Next, 3 to the power m plus 1 plus 1 means m plus 2. Plus 3 whole divided by 4 to this statement. Okay, now we have to take LHS 1 into 3 plus 2 into 3 square 3 into 3 cube and so on. M plus 1 into 3 to the power m plus 1. Okay. M plus 1 into 3 to the power m plus 1. This previous term m into m plus 1 previous term m 3 to the power m plus 1 3 to the power m. Okay. You know this result, equation 1. Okay. 1 into 3 plus 2 into 3 square plus 3 into 3 cube plus and so on. M into 3 to the power m is 2 into 2m minus 1. 3 to the power m plus 1. Okay. Plus 3. Plus 3. Divided by 4 plus last term as it is m plus 1 into 3 to the power m plus 1. Okay, using equation 1. Using equation 1. LHS is equal to, take the LCM 4. 4 into. Now, 2m minus 1, 3 to the power m plus 1 plus 3 plus 4 into m plus 1 into 3 to the power m plus 1, 3 to the power m whole divided by 4, whole divided by 4, 4 is LCM. Next term. 3 to the power m plus 1, 3 to the power m plus 1. Okay. 3 to the power m plus 1, 3 to the power m plus 1 is. Okay. Now we'll get 2m minus 1. Okay. 2m minus 1. Next term, 4 into m, 4m plus 4 into 1, 4. Into 3 to the power m plus 1. Okay. 2m minus 1. 2m minus 1 into 3 to the power m plus 1. Next term, 4 into m plus 1 into what? 3 power m plus 1. 4m plus 4 into 3 to the power m plus 1. This plus 3 as it is. Plus 3 as it is.
all divided by next 4m plus 2m, 2m plus 4m 6m, 4 minus 1 3, okay, 3 to the power m plus 1 plus 3 divided by, understood this step, 3 to the power m plus 1, okay, common denominator 2m minus 1 plus 4m plus 4 is multiplied both m plus 1, okay, 4m plus 4 into 3 to the power m plus 1. For example, x minus 1 into x minus 1 into x square plus, okay, now p minus 1 into x square or 2 into x square is common. Now we get x minus 1, okay, x minus 1 p minus 1 into x square into x minus 1 plus p minus 1. For example, x minus 1 into x square, p minus 1 into x square is 1. Total x square is common, then we get x minus 1 plus p minus 1. This type of. Next, 6m plus 3 can be written as 6m plus 3 means 3 is common, then you get 2m plus 1 into 3. 3 is common, 3 into 4, 6m, 3 into 1, 3 into 3 to the power m plus 1 plus 3, whole divided by 4. Okay, power is what? 1. Power is 1. Bases are same. Bases are same. Then adding powers. 2m plus 1. 2m plus 1. Okay. 2m plus 1. Or 2 m plus 1 minus 1. 2m plus 1 can be written as 2 of m plus 1 minus 1. 2 into m, 2m, 2 into m, 2m, 2 into 1, 2, minus 1 as this. This means 2m plus 1, 2 minus 1 is 1, then you will get same value, 2m plus 1, 2m plus 1 can be written as 2 into m plus 1 minus 1. We want this result, 2 of m plus 1 minus 1, 3 to the power m plus 1 plus 1, okay. Two into m plus 1 minus 1, 3 to the power, okay, m plus 1 plus 1, basis as in the adding power, m plus 1 plus 1 is what, m plus 2, or directly m plus 2, m plus 1 plus 1 plus 3, whole divided by 4, equal to arches, equal to arches. Then you get same value, 2 of m plus 1 minus 1, 3 to the power m plus 1 plus 1 plus 3 divided by 4. This statement is same as P of n, where n is equal to m plus 1. N replace m plus 1 minus 1, 3 to the power n replace m plus 1 plus 1 plus 3 divided by 4. Okay, therefore P of m plus 1 is P of m plus 1. Last step is same. By the principle of mathematical induction, P of n is 2. P of n is 2. For all n belongs to n. For all n belongs to n. Okay.
Try this question, very simple. One into two plus two into two square. This means actually power is one. Next, three into two square plus two, three into two cube plus n into 2 to the power n, n into 2 to the power n equal to n minus 1 into 2 to the power n plus 1 plus 2 for all n belongs to n, n minus 1 into 2 to the power n plus 1 plus 2. Okay, try this question one more. Thank you.